Hi guys, it's Ruthie and welcome back to another video. So today I am going to be doing something kind of simple. I was just going to I was wanting to try out some digital painting, but I decided not to do that. Well, I couldn't do that, I don't know. So I decided to just, you know what, I'm going to just try and color a coloring page digitally. So I know this is pretty simple, but I was kind of running out of ideas for a video for today. So I went with something really simple. Okay, so here I decided to go with Ariel. She is one of my favorite Disney princesses, and I'm sure you guys know by now I love Disney, so I had to do a Disney coloring page. So I've seen a lot on YouTube where these digital artists or regular or just artists will take a coloring page and a regular painting, and they'll use that painting style and use it with their digital painting, and it looks really, really cool, and I really want to try and do that one day. Once I get kind of a better idea of digital art and all of that. But yeah, so I thought about actually doing a gradient with her tail, but I don't know, I kind of liked it, but once I colored in her tail, the other part of her tail, I don't know, I didn't really like it. I don't know. So I just decided in the end to leave it all green. I did feel like it was pretty flat, and again, I was using a mouse. It was so hard. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I mean, it was definitely not like a calming coloring page like you usually would have, but yeah. Again, I just kind of needed a video for today. I definitely want to try, thought about doing in a video for Inktober on Thursday. I have only done one video, one drawing for Inktober this month. I wanted to do it, and I still do, but I'm a little lazy with it, and I've only done one, and it's been kind of hard for me to come up with characters, so yeah. So I recently just found this tool as I was doing this, but it's like this magnetic lasso tool. I don't know, I really liked it a lot better than the magic wand tool. And well, I like the magic wand tool a lot, but it wouldn't really work with this because it's all it's kind of hard to explain, but it was giving me issues. So I tried this one out and I was wow, I really like this. It was a lot easier and it wasn't a ton of clicking and all that, so yeah. Okay, so that is it for today's video. I know it was pretty simple and all of that, but I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button, and I will see you guys Thursday. Bye!